We just saw the third in nation Virgin Islands caucus wrap up. Although Nikki Haley campaigned virtually twice in the Virgin Islands, she fell short to Donald Trump. According to the caucus committee, Trump received 74% of the vote compared to 26% for former UN Ambassador Nikki Haley. The Virgin Islands will send 9 delegates and 6 alternate delegates to the 2024 Republican National Convention that formally nominates the Republican presidential and vice presidential ticket members.